Hi, my name is Rovika, and I chose option number two, a turning point in my life. I'd like to share how traveling changes life and how it should be a priority in life. So, a few years ago, I was lucky enough to get a job that paid well hourly, and it enabled me to travel around Europe. A big income actually isn't important to travel if you don't have a job. Get a job just to travel, because I think traveling is a priority. So I was able to see Italy. I was able to see the Sistine Chapel in Rome. I was able to see Venice, Italy, and rode the boat. If you've seen in pictures, if you guys have Instagram, the water, how Venice, Italy is, I was able to see that. I was able to go to Prague and see the Charles River, the Charles Bridge. I was able to see Switzerland. The point is, if you have a job, save your money and travel. Pick a country every year and decide to save and go to that place. Traveling, I think, heals depression. I think if you don't have friends, traveling gives you friends. What else? It cures stress. I think you need a highlight in your life, and traveling gives you that. And I think seeing the world, not just traveling in the United States, but traveling outside of the United States is important, because it's not the same. The culture is different, and it does change your life, and it gives a great story to meet people. If you have traveling in your history, it's a great conversation starter. So if you don't have a job, get a job, save, and travel every year. Thank you.